Hi, today I am going to do a Heidi Montag makeup tutorial, and I know everybody wants to be like her because she's perfect. So, to start off, find some makeup, whether it's yours or your mother's, like this, and just kind of spread it. Oh my god, it just broke. Okay. Put it all over your lips, and even on your eyes if you want. And you'll look really pretty, but that's just a start, okay. Now for this part, if you're a girl, I'd recommend that you use a dress, but I don't own a dress, and the closest thing I have is a Snuggie. So, put on your Snuggie and or dress. And you've just finished part two. Now go into your garage and find any oversized tennis balls or dodgeballs or soccer balls you may have, and shove them inside your shirt. And you're really close to looking like Heidi, I promise. Okay, now this is my favorite part. Take scissors or a large knife and cut off any excess fat you have on your body so you can look perfect. So now, once you have your scars from your surgery, you'll be just like Heidi Montag. Yay!